back on a brand new episode of Who Won This Battle. And before we start the video, guys, I want to say thank you guys from the bottom of my heart, guys. I've been seeing the comments of the Who Won This Battle episodes, so I'm going to keep doing them. Any suggestions y'all want me to do, just hit the comment below or follow my Twitter and Instagram. It's Best Kid Wiz for both. All the description down below for both, so you can see both. So I want to do this one for you guys. Who won this battle? If y'all see the title, it says Foxy Brown versus Queen Latifah. Who won this battle? So I want to do this one because I feel like people never talk about this one. People overlook this one. We got two female rappers, one toe-to-toe in the 90s. So I want to do this one. So if y'all seen the previous episodes, y'all know how I do it. We first start out how the beat started between these two, and then I react to that diss track, feel like what's fire, what's true or facts, and then towards the end of it, I give my pen the end of who won this battle completely. So sit back, relax, go. Let's get this thing going. So how did the beat start between these two? Well, from my research, from what I read, it was just a blend of shots between these two. Queen Latifah had a song on the Set Off soundtrack, which she was involved in, a song called Name Calling. And she had a subliminal shot at Foxy Brown. And Foxy Brown, I guess, didn't like it. She felt it was a shot attack from her. So we're going to react to those diss tracks right now. So let's get to that. So, all right. So we're going to check this out. This is the first shot that was against Foxy Brown. It's called Name Calling. This is off the Set Off soundtrack. So we're going to check this out. See where the shot was fired at Foxy Brown. So let's check this out. Name calling hasn't fallen into what I'm running. I wouldn't diss another sister like she had it coming. Name calling hasn't fallen into what I'm running. I wouldn't diss another sister like she had it coming. Name calling hasn't fallen into. By the way, guys, I will do the Set Off reactions slash review of that film, so stay tuned for that. So what I'm running, I wouldn't diss another sister like she had it coming. Name calling hasn't fallen into what I'm running. I wouldn't diss another sister like she had it coming. Hold my Heineken patchy, I'm about to catch a charm. Bitches that think they hard get snuff, fuck a bodyguard. They need to shut the fuck up or step to me. All they could do is be mad at me, bitch, don't threaten me. Niggas don't know I'm nice with these. Nice you with pay these. The price with these. Price combined prices, your life sees. You right. Couldn't see me if you looked at my life like Mary. Your style is cheesy. How you want beef? You dare. Better be wary. Cause if it's necessary, we shoot the joints. I'll leave you something for the two fairy. And all your rappers selling more sex than skill. I'll rip your style. Oh, the well. Keep my sex appeal. Don't get it twisted. Oh, so this could be one of the reasons this beat started. That female rapper. I rap about sex, so this could be a shot at Foxy and the other female rap who rap about sex. Okay.
Mr. Joe, I never really favored you. And I was raised by my niggas from the flavor you. So fuck giving props where they ain't. Do fuck you. And that nigga who wrote the rhyme for you too. I get hot when
whoa,
you play my spot, you get
saying?
Laid like rocks. And you'll never be the woman that your father. Niggas from the flavor you. So fuck giving props where they ain't. Do fuck you. And that nigga who wrote the rhyme for you too.
Well, the nigga wrote that rhyme too. Oh, I guess she's saying that Foxy had a ghostwriter.
I get hot when you play my spot, you get laid like rocks. And you'll never be the woman that your father was.
Oh.
Stop flirting with my last nerve and head south. Next bitch say something word. Going in your mouth. Name calling hasn't fallen into what I'm running. I wouldn't diss another sister unless she had it coming.
Damn.
Name calling hasn't fallen into what I'm running. I wouldn't diss another sister unless she had it coming. Another bitch after my crown, but I don't hate her because she couldn't come up if she was getting fucked on the elevator. What you thought I wouldn't check your chin? Thought I was your fucking friend? See you and speak tonight, all that shit is. Don't act extra, where you from? I post on low income, I dent some. Ready to leave your gums numb. Listening to you is like wax sex. A premature ejaculation. A quickie that gets me stressed. You doing it, but it don't thrill me. Bitch, you know you feel me. Don't get scared now, tell the face to real me. I'm ready to break my foot off in your anal. Ready to bring you some pain, yo. Coming up with that play, yo. Style you stole, tried to mix it up and make it blend. Sound like Lauren, with a dash of Little Kim. We know bootleg, Korean cop and scheming hoe. I know it's bootleg cause they misspelled Mosquito.
What's
worse, you press on. I'm ready to break my foot off in your anal. Ready to bring you some pain, yo. Coming up with that play.
Wayno. Style you stole. Try to mix it up and make it blend. Sound like Lauren with a dash of Little Kim. We know bootleg Korean cop is scheming, ho. I know it's bootleg cause they misspelled Moschino. What's worse, you press on terror gear. I should buy your contract, put your ass on hold for another year. You pick the wrong one, so bring your click. Now we can handle this like ladies or get into some old other shit. Name calling hasn't fallen into what I'm running. Always ain't this another system unless you had it coming. Name calling hasn't fallen into what I'm running. Always ain't this another system.
You kill it like rappers be on some bandwagon shit. But I guess boogie quick thick with lyrics from toasting too many spirits. Fuck all these cheesy bum bitches faking these riches. Niggas representing for these real live niggas. 96, what the deal? Chicks pimping they sex appeal. How you feel? Got the steel now. Dead up in your grill. About to go up in you raw. Saw you industry whore. Never saw the lights before. Now you modeling floors. Overload your whole dome piece. When I rock shit like this, you can't flip. Cause jigaboos be getting twisted. All that high shit that you be smoking, got you bugging. Think that you can step to my crew? We be nut smuggling, turning rough niggas into bitches. Like what?
Wow, I don't know what to say. This song was good though. I like it though. Now she took some shots at Foxy and brought her dad into it. I don't know too much story about that. Whew, damn, that was good though. That was a good diss track. So Foxy has a response track of it. So she had to respond back to it with, what was it? 10% diss. So let's go check that out. See what Foxy said about that. Oh,
seven. Y'all wanna be this bitch? Have a nigga like Jigga in Copper City. BK, where the bitches be fucking for kicks. And at the A, Fox Record be getting they pussy lit. Or some hustle type shit, I'm saying. If this rap shit flop, I sling the pussy like Scooter's rap shit. And you mad rapper bitches, cause I'm half your age. Feel like A balls on some shit that'll double your pay. Y'all confused ass chicks, now you straight or you gay. Now that's your bitch, you like pussy, ain't no more.
Envy!
That's some bullshit, cause mine are gonna get more sick. With my dog shit harder in, talk more shit. Debut at number one, never second to shit. Y'all know. I'm about that dough, I ain't stressing that shit. I'm get the platinum on y'all bitches on some R&B shit. And I got the flip on y'all hoes and take it back to the stuff shit.
Yeah, Fox, that's the shit I'm talking about. That's the shit I'm talking about. That's that Brooklyn shit, yo. Hey, yo, this is Pretty Boy Fox. Hey, yo, you got something else to tell him, Fox? What up?
I can't call it, but this rap shit got me about to get spastic and spaz out straight like that. My flows attract riches. Y'all just getting ice bitches. Been doing this for years and just getting nice bitches. Each y'all got the nerve to cop the land in 98. When I see y'all, got an app to greet y'all. It's the lesson I'ma teach y'all. Fox to eat y'all. Been doing this Tito shit since ain't no nigga hit y'all. 60 weeks on the charts, it was your first week sold. And I know my shit. You ain't platinum, you white gold. Shit flake up. Y'all gold roll hoes. Need
okay, so for this, she's talking about records, I guess, sales. So she's basically saying that Queen Latifah is jealous of Foxy Brown. Now, I don't know too much about Queen Latifah. I mean, she got some good songs that I bump to. I don't know about her sales when it comes to music. So, I don't know. Do y'all think Queen Latifah was jealous of Foxy Brown or what? I don't know what y'all think.
To switch up, stack and cake up, and fuck with Jacob.
Hold on. If y'all don't know who Jacob is, that's that cat in the Diamond District that sell Fox on her rollies. Hold on. Yo, Fox, tell me how it's going down, Fox. Tell me how it's going down.
It's about to go down for the showdown. You real on it? Can you put a half a mil in your deal on it? Niggas keep yapping that lame shit. And I'm snatching everything you claim, plus everything I came with. It's the set all, but you bet all. Switching to singing in 9-8 with the shit that I'm bringing. Face all, for the sake, I'm about to blaze one. Like my BK dog, go Trey
so
one.
Set all. Yo. Strike your match, we striking right back. It ain't personal.
Okay, so this distress was good. I like that though. Foxy can spit though. I'm gonna say that right now. She really can't spit though. She got some bars though. So she's questioning that Queen Tifa's sexuality, that I think because of that lesbian part that she was in and said it off, maybe that's why. Because I know she made it, like, I think, what was it? I don't think it was last year. I think it was 2020. I'm not sure that she was a lesbian. Because I know Queen of the, she don't have no kids, though. Because I never thought that Queen of the was a lesbian, though. I got to be real with you guys with that. I mean, she played the hell of that role, though. I got to admit that. So, Queen Latifah, she responded to this with name calling part two. So, let's check this out. See what she says.
Yeah. Born. Yeah, Latifah, yo. A lot of motherfuckers think you can't ride because you on TV and shit. Yo, show these motherfuckers what time it is, baby.
Today, I'm not your queen, your sister, role model, a friend. Today, I'm that bitch that'll shoot you a fair one. Just don't exclude men. Wanna test me? Come test your weak songs and weak shows. Reincarnated, I'll be a pip. Slap the shit out of these weak hoes with these freak shows. Make them leak holes. I ain't talking about shooting freak throws. Coming on stage with no clothes. Shit, who the fuck said I can't beat those? Break. Took so long for your album to drop. I thought you died, I missed the wait. Wait, I will spit subliminals, no doubt. This way you don't walk around wondering who the fuck I'm talking about. I'm not tripping, I heard you ripping. But I'm in the breaking, bitches. Sending them back to their first career, stripping. Lap dancing for 5 cents, doing VIPs to make rent. Look up in a platinum, wondering where the fuck time went. This is for those hoes who oppose my queendom and wanna bring some bread. I ain't got shit else to do, so. And them niggas too, this don't exclude you. I won't duck you. The only thing worse than a bitch nigga is these pretty motherfuckers. Dressing apart with no heart, getting hot niggas to rap with them. So the fuck what? A lot of whack niggas with black. While you on tour, your girls getting manicures. Better leave security. I might knock on your door and get yours. Don't put it past me. Ask John Apache how many I left in stitches. Now let me get back to these bitches. Cleopatra stands up in this motherfucker. And I ride the face today. Yo, jacket's out of jacket. I'm sick of these hoes popping bullshit on the radio. Come on. In the video. Like they the ones with the TV show. You want what I got? We can fight every day for it. A lot of bitches is acting, but I'm the one that's getting paid for it. You hoes so set it off. Don't make me break my hair back and let it off. Cleo, ho. Don't start. No, won't be no. Get knocked out, not knowing what a deep doing. What a
Quinta is about bringing the Cleo out of her. Oh boy, Posse. Ooh.
Deep in, what a diva is, bitch. Recognize who Queen Latifah is. Wait, hold on, calm down. I'm a bust it down like this. I give it to you raw with no Trojan. Your legs are the only thing you host to keep holding. You joking, smoking on that good shit. You get a good kick up in your ass. Playing me close like Siamese, wanting to try these. I'm leaving you hoes and I see you with IVs. Whoever said they beat me live. Bitch, you need to put down the TV guide. I turn off the TV. Now you see me, 3D, thought shit would be easy. Believe me, my name ain't Khadijah. This ain't living single. On the Fox Network, you fucking with an expert. You get that ass laid to rest. I will pay your checks. Bitch, niggas getting robbed for they Avarets. Pay your debts, or I'ma be up in your pocket. Quick, dead in your mouth. If these bitches wanna gossip, popping that shit about me and don't know my speed up.
So what you saying, yo?
I make my own shit legit. You ride a dick for yo.
So what you saying, yo?
I don't need tight clothes to cover up my half-ass clothes. Kids wag his head. And on your knees is the only way you know it's gonna blow.
What you saying, yo?
Ooh, boy, that was a good diss track. Like I said, that beat was hard, though. I like that, though. Ooh, boy. I don't know what to say about that. So after that diss track came out, Foxy has a response track called Talk To Me. So let's go see what she had to say about that. Let's go react to that. Talk To Me. All right, let's check this out.
Y'all bitches go straight yapping again. Yeah. TV show fucked up, got you rapping again. Y'all bitches are scarred now, got you rhyming from the heart now. Ain't been talking shit, the fuck you wanna start now? Mad cause he pretty? Seen your fruity ass straight staring at my titties. Then the chicks to get me for me, strictly dipping.
Okay, so this part here, okay, sent your fruity ass straight staring at my titties. So I bet she's saying that Queen T was hitting on her. That's the basis of what she's saying, though. I don't know about that part. I don't know. But she said she's strictly diggly. So, yeah.
Fuck no chick, only the thuggest cats with the stiffest dick in. Picture this. Y'all broke bitches wanna see me dish y'all just to get y'all rich? No, it's simple shit. This little navigator, little high heel gators be getting them sick. What the fuck is this? Ain't y'all bitches supposed to be CEOs and actresses? Whoa. See these doughs? This bomb I'm taking over. Y'all bitches overflow. Don't y'all chicks know I inherit from the best. My nigga Jay, so you feeling the rest. Bonnie and Clyde, bitch, he don't want me about this. He like this, the way the shit mine, just look at your wrist. Why is you even tripping off this half-ass shit? We rockin' stadiums, mine splitting half that shit. He like, huh, here go the keys, go and flash that shit. Matter of fact, take this brick and go stash that shit. That's right, I'm barefoot on the stage with the bare look. Now these clones dick ride my throne. I'ma let y'all bitches know for the first to last time that I'm on that Brooklyn shit and I'm taking what's mine. Yes. Now you mad? Ain't no royalties left. Got no fam to show your loyalty. Said you want your royalty. I'ma stay talking about dick and Prada. Broke bitches, I said it. I'm addressing all drama. Talk.
Wow. I mean, that was a good diss track. It was good though. I'm not gonna lie though. So after that, pretty much died out after that. Nothing was said after that. They both squashed the beef. So they performed, I think it was Illinana, I think what it was, on Queen Latifah's show. So now we went over the diss track. Now let's get to the opinion side. See who won this battle. Now for the battle, who I think won, I would say both of them. They both won. They both held their own, in my opinion. Now, if y'all had to ask me who the winner of this, the general public would say Queen Latifah won. For me, I would have to give it to Queen Latifah. I think she won this completely. Now, here's why I say Queen Latifah won. I mean, she did take the first shot of name-calling off the set off soundtrack about her father. And, you know, it wasn't too disrespectful. I mean, yeah, because Fosse was talk about sex in her music. I think a lot of female rappers. I think MC Light, Queen Latifah are the only two that never talk about sex. Those are the only two that I could think of. So I guess Fosse felt disrespected, felt like attacked, I guess. So she had to respond back to it, said that she was a lesbian, all that, which Queen Latifah is, because I didn't know that Queen Latifah was a lesbian. So that is fast, though. Even though she admitted that years down the road that she is a lesbian, though. Because I never thought that Queen Latifah was a lesbian, though. I think she probably referred to the set at all. Maybe that's why. So, Nankland Part 2, I think I bumped this track a lot. That track was fire. So, I don't know what... I mean, Talk to Me, it was okay. Because she had some shots at Queen Pan. But that's a whole different story. I'm going to talk about that in a different video. So, I say Queen Latifah won, heads down. So, I know they're cool now. So, I would love to see these two maybe do music together or maybe a film together. That'd be nice though. So that's it, this video, guys. Hit the comment below, guys. I don't know what you guys think. Who y'all think won this battle completely. Make sure you like the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel as well. Like, share. If you guys want to follow me on Twitter or on Instagram, it's Best Keywords for Both. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay up. Peace.